Amen. Amen. I'm alive because he lives. Amen. Amen. Let my song join the world that never ends because he lives.
Since I've come to life change, I've come to a new place in my faith with Jesus. And for a long time, I followed him, but I didn't feel as close to him as I am now. I raised my kids Catholic and took them to church, but kind of drifted away as the years went by. Then my husband died suddenly at 52. And a neighbor invited me to the Wesleyan Church in Kentwood. Went there for a couple years, confessed my faith to Jesus, but I never got baptized. And when we came to this area, started at Life Change, a neighbor invited us. I thought, I like the Wesleyan Church in Kentwood. I thought this would be a good move. And it's really been a wonderful place to come. I really enjoy it. Our small group is so supportive. Really has moved me in my faith to really grow.
We were brought to the church by our parents, and you know, you sat up in the upper balcony, you're looking down and you're kind of, you know, because you're all the mysticism, the ritual stuff, and the fact is that I did get baptized, but at that time, you're a baby, your thoughts are probably nothing more than just getting something to munch on, you know, it's so different. I mean, now it's like, it's a totally different element, you know, and it's something that I want to renew in my life because of that. I, you know, so it's almost like the first time of being baptized, even though that happened so many years ago.
Can you tell me why is it you want to get baptized?
Because I want people to know that I love God.
Why?
Because for all the things that you've done for me.
Do you know what he's done for you? Like
yeah.
What?
He's gave me a nice mom and dad, and a good church, and a lot of other things. Like my dog.
Okay, I grew up in a Christian home, and I was saved as a young teenager, and, you know, we always went to church, and from the outside, we looked like a good family, but I grew up not receiving much love, and there was abuse in the family, and I always knew that God had something better. Finally, I had a couple friends invite me to come to Life Change, and it's truly been a change. I know a couple months ago we were singing the song Come to the Altar, and I think that was a big change, that I've been trying to do so much of this on my own with my past, and it's just not working. So I came up and I just poured it all out, just surrendered it all, and wanted God to take this and use me, change me, and I'll be honest, that, you know, I didn't notice a change at first, and I just kept praying, and about a week and a half later, I get my daily verse every morning, drinking my coffee, and I remembered getting up that morning thinking I felt different, but I just thought I had a good night's sleep for once, and then I read the verse I had read so many times, for all things, he works to the good for those who love the Lord. And I knew that was my verse, that that was the peace, that even though it's not all done and over with, it's going to be good. Well, that's one thing I do want to give a shout out is to the life groups, that if anyone's even thinking of joining one, it's one of the best things to do. Be able to get together every week just for a time of fellowship, studying the Word. And I know we're all on different journeys, and but we all have the same destination. And to be able to celebrate joys and struggles and to lift each other up in prayer, it's just been amazing. And I know it's coming to an end, and I'm going to miss it. And without saying any names, I know there's others in the group that are going to miss it, more for the awesome food we have afterwards. But it's definitely been a plus.
Growing up, I didn't necessarily have the faith of the background until I started dating my husband about 6.5 years ago. And he was the one that really got me introduced into God and just all that great, wonderful things. And I was just trying to really figure out, how is it that you're so happy all the time? And it probably wasn't until about a year ago that I just finally threw in the towel and said, you know what? I want to be happy. So I took that step myself to just better my relationship with God. And I heard the baptisms were coming up, and I said, you know what? I am ready for this. So that's why I wanted to get baptized. When Adam and I started coming to the church, right away I wanted to get plugged in. I wanted to start with serving coffee and cookies, and next thing you know, I'm starting with information desk and greeting others as they come in. And one day, Pastor Joe and Pastor Shasta came to Life Change. I didn't know who they were, and I greeted them and started talking with them, and then I found out after a short period of time that they ended up being our youth group leaders, which was awesome. And there was some little piece tugging at my heart to get connected with the teens, and just something kept speaking with me and budging me more towards that way. And now that I've been involved with Life Change for quite a little bit of time now and working with the teens, it's just been a great experience. And I just feel that with everyone being so welcoming and warming, that I just feel like I'm in a great spot right now to share my love of the Lord with everyone that's around.